Guys, welcome back. Today we're carrying on with our Manchester United FIFA 22 career mode on the PS4 stream on my YouTube channel, United Red Devils 20. So please subscribe, bottom rank of you know. This is episode 74. In this episode, we're away to Chelsea in the league, at home to Wolves in the league, at home to Porto in the Champions League group stage, and then we're away to newly promoted Middlesbrough. So we're going to jump straight into the Chelsea game. And also we've brought in a new player, we've brought in Luis Diaz from Porto, which hopefully is going to be an important member of this squad. This is the continuation of season 5. This is the last season I'll be doing with United, but we will be doing the European Super League career mode. And what about also considering doing the Bristol City career mode as well? Make sure. Go on, Papa. He's never going to get onto that through ball, Alvarez. He's got onto that though. It's going in. Oof. He's wearing the ball there. Don't want to be dropping points this early on, I'll tell you that. Oof. Alvarez! Get in! Tackle. Only thing he's not quite good at. Tackle. Sanchez by Fernandez! 2-0! Oh, well done. Is fucking knackered already. Varane. Neves, 3-0. Luis Diaz, Haaland! It's down to Luis Diaz, he's fucking good. Okay. Are they playing Chilwell as a striker? Because he's fucking crap. Why did I square it across for? Poor ball. The ball in. How's that a free kick? He's at the post. He's gonna go, he's gonna go in. Get in.
A couple of questions. Thank you for your time.
I just want to get to the Wolves game. Next up, Wolves at home. Sixth. Look at that team. Thank you. Why is it I don't have kickoff? Oh, got a ball. That should have been 1-0 already. Maxwell Haaland, 1-0. Assist from look at Wolf and Donny. Same Maxwell Haaland unmarked. Bang. Sake. Two nil. Wouldn't play quick enough. Grealish, Haaland, Temple. Playing really well this season already. Much more solid at the back. Ow! Oh, for fuck's sake, Wan-Bissaka! Come on, ref, you've played over a fucking minute! Fucking hell, how much time does he want to add? Fucking hell. Where's fucking... Oh, for fuck's sake. Where's Luis Diaz? Do I not put him on the bench? Oh, fuck's sake. God, only just. Alvarez! Oh! Should have been four. Is that an... Oh! Lucky. Timed it. Oh, come on, I timed that to perfection, that run. That's really poor from Neves. Neves should have got a score, but Sancho at least puts a rebound in. It's the main thing, at least it's gone in. Oh, so a layoff again. Alvarez, 5-0. Done. Gonna get to that. Now there's what a goal! What a hit! Oh, what a goal! Oh, cute little finish. To second. Alvarez. I'll see how that's offside. Oh, what a ball, Alvarez! Have we got a goal of season contender already? Look at this for a strike from Ruben Neves. Look at that. Goal of season contender, maybe. Look at this for a strike. Amazing goal.
Thanks, that'll be all for today.
Now we've got our Champions League campaign to begin, and we've got in our group Roma, Porto and Ferencváros. And away to Middlesbrough. Go with that team game. Ooh, playing a game. Yeah, Diaz is on the bench. Yeah, so we've got Porto, Roma and Ferencváros in our group. I mean, not Porto at the Champions League semi-finals on season 4, so we have experience against them. Oh. Hernandez! Get in! Oh, he's offside. His runs are an issue in this team. His late run. He's making his runs too early. No one wants to fucking score, but, you know. Poppers, but Sandro Rowe. Oh. Haaland literally just takes him on his own. Oh, Sancho! Oh, fuck's sake. Where's the midfield gone? And Varane. Gonna send him off. He is off. Fernandes. Oh. 3-0. There'll be gaps now because they're down to 10 men. It's Diaz! Oh, what a goal! Oh, he's on fire now, Luis Diaz. What a signing. Got a hat trick. Tackle. I scored again. What a signing. Get in. He gets a hat trick. That's what champions do, they improve their team. I'm actually going to start him. Come on, after the last few days, it's been freaking crazy. So I'm playing Middlesbrough away now, so this will be probably the last game of the episode for today. Probably carry it on during the rest of the week. Fucking hell. Is he given a free kick for? Oh. Oh. Luis Diaz, get in. Keep scoring. Poor ball in though. At least St. Maximin got the rebound and Luis Diaz taps it in. His kid's good. He's very, very good. Tellez. Oh, he's at the bar. Oh, what a goal. Another goal of the season contender. Look at this for a strike. Bang. Oh, Oh, hold on. So how the fuck did they get promoted through the playoffs? Aren't they? How the fuck did they get promoted? It's 4-0 already. How the fuck did Middlesbrough get promoted to this? They're not even trying, man. Oh, Luis Diaz. Donny. They're going to get annihilated here. Do they not realise that they actually are going to get absolutely annihilated? Fuck's sake. When I was made at 6. Seven, Jadon Sancho scored, nice. He's on bloody fire at the moment. They're going to get absolutely hammered here, Middlesbrough. done. Nine. Ten. Get in. 11-0 with Jadon Sancho hat-trick. We still haven't lost. So I'm going to leave it there for today. We'll carry on with more Man United FIFA 22 career mode draw throughout this week. So I hope you enjoy the video. Thanks for watching.